Are you looking to combining protein and creatine supplements? If so, you're not alone. Many people wonder whether mixing these two supplements will lead to even greater muscle building results. In this video, we're going to break down everything you need to know about combining protein and creatine supplements, including the potential benefits and side effects. First, let's talk about what protein and creatine are and how they work. Protein is a macronutrient that is essential for building and repairing muscle tissue. It can be found in a variety of foods like meats, eggs, and dairy products, as well as in protein powders and supplements. Creatine, on the other hand, is a naturally occurring compound that helps your muscles produce energy during exercise. It's commonly used by athletes and bodybuilders to improve performance and increase muscle mass. So, should you mix protein and creatine together? The answer is yes, you can certainly do so. In fact, many athletes and bodybuilders choose to take both supplements together. The reason for this is that protein provides your body with the amino acids it needs to build and repair muscle tissue, while creatine helps to improve your strength and power during workouts. However, it's important to note that combining protein and creatine won't necessarily give you any extra benefits compared to taking them separately. In other words, you can achieve the same muscle building results by taking protein and creatine individually as you can by taking them together. Now let's talk about the potential benefits of taking protein and creatine together. As we mentioned earlier, protein helps to build and repair muscle tissue, while creatine improves your strength and power during workouts. By combining these two supplements, you'll be giving your muscles the nutrients they need to grow and recover, while also improving your performance in the gym. But what about potential side effects? While combining protein and creatine is generally safe, there are a few things to keep in mind. First, it's important to stay hydrated while taking creatine, as it can cause dehydration if you're not drinking enough water. It's also important to stick to the recommended doses of both supplements, as taking too much can lead to digestive issues and other side effects. So there you have it, everything you need to know about combining protein and creatine supplements. While it's certainly possible to take these two supplements together, it's important to remember that doing so won't necessarily give you any extra benefits compared to taking them separately. Regardless of whether you choose to take them together or separately, be sure to use them safely and effectively, and always consult with a healthcare professional before starting any new supplement regimen. In conclusion, combining protein and creatine supplements can be a great way to enhance your muscle building results and improve your performance in the gym. Just be sure to keep the potential side effects in mind, and remember that taking them together won't necessarily give you any extra benefits compared to taking them separately. So, get out there and crush your workouts with the power of protein and creatine.